Welcome everyone back to the Low Level Zone. I know it's been a while, but we've been busy.
It's been a long time.
But we are back here. We're going to go ahead and try to progress on our weeks here. Let me see. We're not going to go with time, right? Not going to time anymore.
No more time.
But we will. We'll try and make this go quick here. We'll time it to, because we can't really make any trades.
No, we can't make any trades. We're basically just
surviving.
Looking at injuries and
free agents.
Okay,
so I'm just gonna go here right away. Free agents have not changed since we played this game. Obviously, I think we didn't enable CPU transactions or something. Can't trade anymore. Let's see, X Factor linebacker. Oh yes, 500 boost, Khalil Mack.
Let's get some boost.
Yes, yes he did. Slow him down, Ezekiel. All right. Just gonna go through these here really quick. Good haul, nice. Negotiate contracts. No, we're only playing this season, so we don't have to do any of that really quick. How do I go? Sorry, it's been a while. Injuries. I just want to see any injuries. If I don't have anything here, my team maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Injury reports. Broken. Oh yeah, he's done for the season.
Yeah.
Yes, I remember. Okay, I'm pretty much good.
All
right. Oh, I remember. I did make a lineup change against you.
Oh yes.
Yes.
I'm gonna go change it back.
So I'm gonna go change it back. depth chart here. Let's see here. We got the, I think it was linebackers and, yes, this is what I did. Hayward will start again. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I think he's the other one. Yes, he is. Okay. Well, he's good on both sides. Who's the other one? William Hayes. Okay. Hayes would.
What?
Oh, because he's starting on.
Yeah, he's.
Von Miller's. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go to like something like this.
Yes.
Then I can make Hayes back on left end. Alright, and then I can make Von Miller back at linebacker. Alright. I'm good, sir.
Alright.
Here you go. Go ahead.
And let's see what my team has to do. That's it, negotiating. None of these people are worth negotiating.
Exactly.
Start with the training.
Ooh, you have a roster spot.
I do have a roster
You have a
spot.
Roster spot.
I put a dude on
IR. Yes, one guy's on IR, that's why.
Hayden Hurst.
I think he's really good, actually. He had a good season. Oh, shout out to the Chiefs, actually, for winning the Super Bowl.
For winning the Super Bowl.
Losing in this game, but winning the Super Bowl.
And...
you can make a signing. Here.
We're
going to make a signing. A tight end. You need a tight end.
24. We'll sign this dude. He's faster.
Hodgins.
One year contract.
Rosters.
I actually don't think I needed that because... Oh, wrong one. Because my starting tight end is...
It's been a while, I know, right? McCaffrey. Can't run past 11 yards. Winton.
Yeah, Jason Winton is my starting tight end.
Yeah.
I forgot about that. I didn't even need to sign him. I already got three tight ends.
Yeah, there you go.
What are these guys' speeds, though? You know what?
He's probably faster than Sauber, is he? 83. Yes, he's the fastest one on your team.
Yeah, he is. How do I switch?
Oh, X. Yep, and then go to Hodges.
But it's not switching.
There we go.
Yeah.
Wow, great sign.
Yeah,
that was a good sign.
I might just replace Jason Witten.
Yeah. I don't know about that. What's the catch? Oh, look at his catch. 88.
His catch is 88 to 76.
You
minus. All right. We'll leave it at this.
All right. Ready to simulate? Are we...
Things to do. Advance the week.
Yes. Let's go ahead.
I got two losses?
You have two losses, sir. One of us to me. What are we going to do?
Force advance?
Yes, force advance. So... Alright. Going to check on you here. You got a W.
Got a W by a field goal.
A field goal.
I'll take it.
And
show
I
me
got...
that L.
What?
Oh,
are you kidding me?
What a big L. Yeah, we're back to 8-2,
wow.
8-2.
What the? Hold on. I have to see what the F happened here. I lost this game.
Ooh, they just destroyed
Cowboys. Me. Oh my God, Teddy Bridgewater?
He came in, dude. Look at Philip
Rivers.
Oh,
yeah. He came in. Teddy Bridgewater got a touchdown. What? Come on, Cam.
Zeke.
Wow.
You guys tried to stop him.
And we cannot
stop
him.
But you got no touchdowns.
Him.
You got two from Freeman, though.
That doesn't matter. It's the workhorse.
122 yards.
What was the box score? Touchdown. Oh.
It was that second quarter you got shut out in.
All right. We're okay. And then you here.
Chiefs. This is my first L. Colts.
Yeah, Colts.
By two.
Field goal. And then you
won. All my games are so close.
By a field goal. I know. Let's see. A.A. Ron.
230-2.
I just want to see his. Hey, 92.
92.
What's his
he
long?
Got it.
Oh my God!
Still not over 11 yards. Oh, Philip Lindsay's killing it for me too, though, man.
57 yards. Hey, you got the touchdown, you know.
But you got a fumble.
Yeah, it's all right. Emmanuel Sanders, Larry Fitz,
Jason Witten. Jarius Wright is killing it for me too.
Yeah, for a touchdown, surprisingly.
Yeah.
Sacks. Yeah, one sack, Michael Bennett. Picks, no picks. Two picks.
I'm still feeling good.
All right. We're just going to cut it there. We're going to go to the next week of the Fantasy Faceoff here. And then in the next episode, we'll come up with the final punishment.
Yeah.
So. Anyways, have a good one. Thank you for watching.
All right.